Today, President Trump is calling out Governor Roy Cooper. He took to Twitter, writing that vetoing House Bill 370 would be a terrible decision. It's the bill that would have required North Carolina sheriffs to cooperate with ICE by honoring federal detainers, something Mecklenburg County Sheriff Gary McFadden has notoriously refused to do. Most recently, ICE agents said he put the community in danger by releasing a Honduran national facing rape charges. NBC Charlotte's Chloe Leshner is at the Department of Homeland Security with more.
The president is urging the governor to reverse his decision in order to get back to the basics of fighting crime. Earlier this week, Sheriff McFadden said the opposite, that this bill would have a negative impact on public safety in Mecklenburg County.
President Trump criticizing Governor Roy Cooper, saying his choice to veto House Bill 370 was a, quote, terrible decision for the great people of North Carolina. The bill would have required police to check everyone they arrest against the federal immigration database, and if requested, to hold them for ICE. Speaker Tim Moore thanking the president for standing up for the safety of North Carolinians. At a press conference earlier this week, he directly called out Mecklenburg County Sheriff Gary McFadden.
You look at the situation that happened in Charlotte just last week, where a person charged with rape had an ICE detainer issued. But the sheriff ignored that detainer.
He's talking about 33-year-old Oscar Pacheco Leonardo, who was charged with rape and released on bond. ICE officials say the sheriff's office refused to honor a detainer. It took 2 months before ICE took him back into custody. At the time, Sheriff McFadden deflected criticism.
My decision that Mecklenburg County will no longer honor voluntary ICE administrative detainer is not the sole reason for him being released.
Governor Cooper called the bill unconstitutional and said it would weaken law enforcement.
Sheriff McFadden says if the legislature overrides the governor's veto, he will abide by the law, but he sincerely hopes that day never comes. In Charlotte, Chloe Leshner, NBC Charlotte.